This is the final test for this toilet. Until I can get it cleaned out, I'll start disassembling it after this video, but who knows what it will bring. And sorry for the wind.